Hi, buddy. I'm barking at the neighbor dog. See? They got up. Kind of blurry because they're far away. They have two dogs. They just got up. Ow, St. Bernard puppy. You just dropped that on my foot.
Whoa, up close and personal. Drop that stick on my foot.
Come here, stick. You're hitting everything. You're such a goofball. You're supposed to bring me the stick so I could throw it. That's how this works. Come here. Come on. There we go. And then I throw it out here. Good boy. So I was going to show you how there's a place in his pen where his fence is down to like a foot and a half, maybe 2 feet. And he just stands on it and barks. He never jumps over it. It's so funny. You want to show them?
You want to show them? Roar, 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 roar.
Yeah. See? That's... Definitely need to fix that. That's where the fence is down. And instead of jumping over it, which he could super easily do, he'd probably jump over any of this fence, but definitely that one, he just stands on it and barks at the neighbor dogs. So silly. But right now all he cares about is his stick. See? Him with his big stick. I introduced sticks to him not too long ago. He had never picked up a stick before. And I picked one up and I handed it to him. And he took it in his mouth, and then he decided they were the greatest things in the world. Bring it here. Growl, you goofy. He's very talkative. Ugh. All right, ready? Okay, here goes. He loves chasing the sticks now. He's decided they're the greatest fun. All right, silly boy.